Well, my friends, here this is a question whether hydrocephalus is improved by homeopathic medicines or not. Yes, my opinion says that hydrocephalus can be improved by homeopathic medicines. I have improved many cases. And this is one of the cases. This young child, age about 3 years, residing at Shantipur of Nodia district, came to me for cerebellar hydrocephalus. In MRI, the result was cerebellar space occupying lesion. Walking prevented. Skull was too large. I prescribed only single medicine, Calcarea carbonica, on the symptoms totally. 30, 20, 1M, 10M, 50M, CM. And last improved. Slowly and gradually improved. And I changed potency one after another. 30, 200, 1M, 10M, 50M. And CM of Calcarea carbonica. That is followed by tuberculinum CM 2 doses in the last visit. And the patient is improved a lot. Bolo. তোমরা খুশি? আগে থেকে অনেক সুস্থ আছে। সুস্থ আছো কি না? আগে থেকে সুস্থ আছো? ডাক্তারবাবুকে ধন্যবাদ দাও। সো হোমিওপ্যাথ ক্যান শো দি এফিকেসি অফ ইটস ওন ইন ডিফারেন্ট কেসেস ইন ডিফারেন্ট অ্যাসপেক্টস ইন ডিফারেন্ট রিজাল্টস. One of them is hydrocephalus, my friends.